Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Magnadox here for another episode of Dark Souls, and we're back here in the Isle of Crystalmen. In fact, I honestly forgot what name flashed up when I came here. There's a name for this place. It's probably some kind of palace, maybe. Something like that. Now I gotta wait for the elevator to come back down. And if you remember from last episode, I still haven't gotten past these crystal guys. That's right, I still have to get past these creatures, these rainbow bleeding freaks, whatever they are. And I can see my old life before me. Once again, I'm gonna try to get past these guys. Hopefully, I can do it with the least amount of pain and misery on my part. That's all I'm going for today, is to not have any pain or misery, although while playing Dark Souls, I think it's going to be hard to accomplish. I'm still going to ignore that giant, because he ignores me, and I can respect that. Did that arrow just instantly kill me? Just instantly, without hesitation, took all the life I had left? I didn't think they were that strong. I didn't think that, those arrows could insta-kill someone at a little bit more than half health, but you know, that's fine. Send this back down for my imminent death. What do you mean contraption does not move? This thing go higher than me? Nope. So it just... This elevator has more confidence in me than I've ever seen anybody, including myself, ever have. What? You don't need to send this elevator back down. You're gonna win this time. You'll see. Just wait. It's gonna be the best thing ever. I'm already almost dead. Thanks, elevator and weird contraption. At least you have faith in me. Aha! I dodged you. I dodged you again. Speared straight through the trident. Lovely. I'm just gonna make this a lot easier on myself right from the beginning. I know I'm gonna regret this decision later. It's gonna get to the point. I probably wasted too many humanity's kindling bonfires already. I'm gonna get to a point to where I need humanity's to summon someone like the Ornstein Smoke Fight, and I'm not gonna be able to summon them. And then I'm just going to die repeatedly with only 5 Estus flasks to help me. And eventually I'm going to run out of humanities, and I'm not going to be able to summon someone. And life is going to be terrible. Absolutely awful. But until that day comes, I'm just going to do this. Also, I'm going to have to look into a new shield sooner or later, because this crystal shield is about to break, and not only is it about to break, but for some reason I can't repair it, not even at a smith place, because it's just so incredible and so detailed and intricate in design that none can repair it. I have an idea that's probably better than any idea I've ever had. Instead of fighting the wizard dude straight off, I'm going to try to kill all of these guys and then go down and fight him. That way, when he teleports, he doesn't have a bunch of dudes around him to do his bidding and help him out. This is a much better idea. Why didn't I think of this earlier? This is a lot easier than going and try to fighting him when he's surrounded by dudes. I know, elevator, I'll get you later. I'm busy. And as long as I stay a certain distance inside this walkway, he can't hit me with his soul arrows. Why have I never thought of this before? What a view. Now back to killing. I can't believe. I bet you I could have done this. See, I've used 5 Estus Flasks. And this was I took more Estus Flasks in this one run than I normally do. So maybe I could have done it with just five if I would have done this strategy a long time ago. I just didn't think of doing it. I'm gonna go ahead and heal up since I have the extra Estus Flasks. I just never thought of doing it this way. It never occurred to me that this could be the correct answer. Sneak up on this guy. So stealthy. Oh, we can backstab. I backstabbed with this weapon before. Oh, he turned around. It doesn't even matter. Yeah, and he runs away like a little wimp. Come fight me like a man. Okay, his gears on both. Okay, it's just one giant gear. Yeah, go ahead and do your little dance, huh? Punk. Ah, keep running. Keep teleporting out of here. Oh, keep going, man. I know where you're going. I'm way ahead of you. Yeah, that's right. Come on, man. Oh, I blocked it. Get out of my face. Haha! Yes! Gosh, I should have done that earlier. Are you? You look like a mimic. You're pretty, yeah. Mimic-like. Hug me. There you go. Oh, okay. Whoa, I teleported back a little bit. Where? Hiya. Oh, he jumped back. Crazy. Whoa, whoa. You know, it's Tai Chi. Or, wait, isn't Tai Chi the meditation? Sure, we'll go with it. He knows Tai Chi does a jump spin kick. Symbol of Crystal Knight Shield. Hang on, I want to see what this one with this. How good is this Crystal Knight Shield? Well, this one, 100 physical, has a lot less magic resistance, a lot less fire resistance, or not a lot less fire resistance, just a little less. A lot less magic resistance, it looks like though, but it does have 100% physical. But it has really low durability. Just has really good stability compared to this one. But it only has 20 durability. I'll be repairing that every. It would break in one run. So yeah, I'm not gonna switch to that. I'm gonna keep. I'm basically gonna use this crystal shield until it's done. And then I'm going to think about what to do next. Like most of my problems, I just procrastinate until the small problem becomes a large one. Like when I'm fighting a boss and my crystal shield breaks in the middle of it. Well, this, I wonder if I ever get to walk past the staircase. Well, this is inviting. Okay then. This is just peachy. Hey, I got the same shield as you! You're super slow, though. Hey, man, can I. You want trade shields? They're the same, there's no difference. I mean, mine's a little used, if you know what I. You know what I'm saying? I've been in a lot of fights. Can you drop a shield? No? Okay. I don't know why that guy gave me 3,000 souls. He wasn't too. He didn't even do that much damage. Okay, man. Ooh, Titanite bug. Gotcha. Twinkling Titanite. Wow, this place is just getting more and more inviting. Wow. I love what they did with the place. Oh, crap. Is this a boss fight? Hi. Got some nice music in the background, but I'm not, I don't think I'm ready for this. What is he doing? How do I... I'm missing something, aren't I? I have to be... How do I block that? What the heck? Okay. What the heck? Was that one of those I'm supposed to die things? It's locked. Okay, can I fight this guy to the... Yeah. Huh? Ooh, wow, insta-kill him. Can I win it now? What the heck? Did the game mess up, or was this one of those I'm supposed to die situations? In order to move on, I had to go in there and get killed, because there's no way you're supposed to, there's no way you could have dodged that. There's absolutely no way, because it just covered the floor in spikes. Can I open this one? No. Well... What do I do now? Ah. Interesting. Very, very interesting. So was I put in jail? Oh, that one's still locked. Is there any lizard man on the other side of these bars? Nope. Okay. Well, that is very peculiar. Peculiar. Oh, gosh. I can't talk. Why'd he use his head? Could he not use his arms to pull it? He had to wrap his neck around there too? Oh. Hello. Gosh. What are those things? Little mini Cthulhus. Ew. Gross. Bunch of lizardmen walking around. Wait. Okay, hello. Are you running away? Are you going to attack me? No. I'm gonna follow these guys, because they seem afraid. And if they're afraid, I feel like I should be afraid. Oh yeah, those things are coming. With vengeance. Are they gonna stand up there and stop me from coming up? Huh? Get wrecked, punk. I'll punch you to death. Yeah, follow your death. Huh? Come fight me. Come get me. Come get me. Ouch. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hi. Okay, so now they're gonna fight me. I wonder what made them change their mind. Is it because I punched you in the butt? Is that why, sir? He's... The things y'all were running from are right behind me. Ouch. I was trying to climb the ladder. That didn't work out. Okay, this is a weird situation. Okay, his body's flying around now. This is paranormal activity stuff. That guy's like, I'm out of here. I ain't dealing with that nonsense. These Cthulhu women... Told them not to bring Medusa's children here. Alright, I'm gonna rush now. And I'm gonna get to the top of this ladder and I'm gonna kick them off as they come up. That's the plan. Bye, Mr. Snake Man. You can't climb faster than me, can you? It doesn't look like I can. I can't speed climb like I could in Dark Souls 2. Alright. And... You're okay, no you're not. And you're out of here. This is a very small space. To fight two people. This is not working. Okay, so I'm not entirely sure what to do here. I'm at a loss, because it doesn't seem like I can really, I guess if I kill them, because they start running away, so I can do some damage to them while they're running away. Ooh. There we go. No, I want to kill you. Okay, that one's dead. So now I just have to fight one. And this camera angle is lovely, isn't it? I can't move it around. It's just stuck like that. That's what I want to look at. Me climbing a ladder. Yeah, I think I could fight one of them. Oh crap. Still alive. But now. Where's.
Ah.
Ouch, man. Ouch. Hey! Knock that off. Hey, you quit that! I'll punch you. Why do you start out running away, but then you just come back just to fight me? I don't understand. And you know those things are coming, right? Yeah, now you're dead. Now get out of my way, because I'm terrified. Oh, they're not coming up anymore. Is that a one-time deal? They gone now? It's locked, of course. So coming up here had no benefits. I can walk out here and do nothing. Is there any secret doors? No, there's really no point in walking out to the edge there. Guess I have to go down into the arena. I'm still not sure how I got here or why there's cages. This is a library, not a jail. Where's those daughters of Medusa? I don't see them anymore. Is it gonna be like I get down there and then the guy rings the bell again? Or raises the alarm to bring them out to fight me? Also, this library is not very useful. I mean, yeah, it can hold a lot of books, but the way the staircase is, you can't reach. You're only gonna be able to reach like 10% of the books. Because a spiral staircase in the library doesn't make much sense. So I have to have different levels. Okay, is there anything over here? Can drop down on this fool. Instantly kill him like an assassin. Get archive prison extra key. So maybe now I can open that other door next to the bonfire. I sneak by them. Can I ever so quietly sneak by them? Hi guys! You have fun in your little ritual circle. Hope you can summon your dad, Cthulhu. Okay, now then. So you just gotta be nice to them. You gotta show some appreciation and respect to what they are, and what they are is horrible, ugly monsters that are going to kill me if I ever give them the chance. Okay, two, three. There's more behind him. Chest behind him. What happens if I raise the alarm again? Hello, friend. Well, that was short-lived. Am I poisoned? Or am I bleeding? I'm dead. Well, I guess you could still bleed while you're dead, but why would that be a problem? I think I have a much bigger problem on my hands than bleeding if I'm on the ground dead. In fact, I probably have no problems at that point, actually. Okay, so I just gotta kill you guys again so I can open that door. All right, now then, let's see if this extra key. Yes. This is useless. Can I close this back up? Well, isn't that handy dandy? That is just absolutely useless. Oh, can I drop down? Is that what it's telling me to do? Okay, I take some damage, but that's okay. Because now I can get this. But that doesn't help me very much. So what I really wanted was a way to kill the daughters of Chaos, or the daughters of Medusa. daughters of evil. I wanted to be able to kill those things. How do I get down? Well, this is a predicament. Oh, I can drop down over here. Oh, is this where the... Oh, okay, so it's kind of like a little shortcut past all that running nonsense. Now I'm right down here. Hello, friend. I am in quite the pickle here. So close, but now I have a shortcut. Now I have a shortcut to get down there, and I can get down there with quite a few Estus left over. But now you're dead. Waltz right over. Now I can come over here and open this chest, because it's not a mimic. Archive Tower Giant Door Key. There you go. And I'm not entirely sure what this makes them do, because they don't really attack those snake guys. They don't really... Does that just make them go up the stairs? Two of them are going up the stairs. There's like 20 down there. I see some more. Alright, and our next, ladies and gentlemen, next people coming out on the runway, we have the Daughters of Medusa. Look at them go. They're showing off our new winter line this year, Scales and Octopi. It is a great view. It's a great look for anyone. And they're just speeding down this runway. They can't wait to show off our next collection. And here's the last one coming up the back. She, however, wants to show it off. Just look at the tentacles, the sliminess. The creator of this clothing line put a lot of work. Oh, she's even going, okay, that one just committed suicide. Woke, this is not what I signed up for. I'm just an announcer. Oh my goodness. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh, this is saddening, ladies and gentlemen. They are, apparently they're not as fascinated by this clothing line as I was, because they can't see themselves live in it much longer. That is terrible. This one, wanting me to get as close a look as possible, has absolutely dropped down right in front of me. And look at her show it off. No regrets, no worries. But now I had to kill her, because I had a restraining order license on her for 2 years ago. She's not supposed to be within 1,000 meters of me. She was already breaking that restraining order going down the runway, but I said, you know what? I love that scaly look and that slimy appearance so much, I'll let you do it. But she pushed it, ladies and gentlemen. She pushed it too far. Just like she pushed me when we were in a relationship. Okay. So while those guys are up there, I'm gonna jump down. Oh boy! They're all down here. How lovely. Good thing they're super weak. Oh wow, they're really showing off their look now, ladies and gentlemen. Now that I actually have a restraining order on all of these people. Oh crap. Oh gosh. Oh, this is why. This is why I issued that restraining order a long time ago. They can't keep their tentacles off me. Don't kill me. Yep. Okay, so they're really weak. They do a lot of damage with one hit. Die. Okay. All restraining orders are taken care of. Is there any more in there? There's two. Are the two coming down the stairs? No, they're still showing. Okay, now they're coming down the stairs, but they're going really slow. I'm gonna go for it. Can insta-kill one. This one's a little bit stronger. These are the armored scale and tentacle look. We wanted to make sure that all adventurers could wear this on their travels, so we made sure to make one line that had a bit more oomph than the others. Miracle, soothing sunlight, miracle, bountiful sunlight. Oh, they dropped miracles. See? That's just testament to the skill. Oh, did I already save you?
What a chance meeting this is. Alas, I'm in prison once again. I don't suppose you could stage me a getaway. The archives. Such a storehouse of knowledge. So close, but just out of reach. The thought offends me, so I could simply die. As a student of the arts, you understand me? Hmm?
Okay, can you tell me how to get you out of here? Because that door's locked.
Alas, I'm imprisoned once again. I don't suppose you could stage me.
I could stage you a getaway, but I need the key, and I don't know where the key is, because I have three keys, but none of them seem to be to your door. Yeah, I don't know why those other... I guess they're trying to get to me, and they're just jumping off to their own demise. And these two, just for some reason, cannot get all the way up the runway. Hello. Oh, wow, that's... I've never seen that one before. I thought you only tried to jump at me. Each runway model today is unique in her own special way. Some of them try to grab you and eat you, like that. Others, well... Oh my goodness. I forgot about you. This safe because I have absolutely no health. Alright, now this is our last model. She's gearing up, but she misses and she's down. And now I am safe, I think, for a little while. So now I have the giant key, and all the runway models have gone through, and I can finally open this one now. There's nothing gonna jump out at me, is there? Is this the dude's key? Nope, it's just a soul of a brave warrior. Okay. So apparently, I have no idea where the key to save that guy is. Can I open? I could open you before. But I closed it to make sure that he couldn't get out. And that crystal guy. So, man, I wonder where that guy's key is. But now I have the... Oh, but there's two snake men up there, isn't there? Yep, I cannot fight them. I have too low of health. I have almost none. Okay. So instead of fighting them, I'm just going to leave them be. And sprint up here, and I need to find... Hopefully I can find that guy's key in the next area. I do. Yep. Archive Tower Giant Door Key. I still don't understand why I got sent down there, because all I did was fight Seath and get killed. Okay, there's a dude over. Okay, hello. There's another dude behind me, isn't there? Haha. I was ready. I saw you skulking in the shadows. Where am I? Am I still at the castle? Nope. Not today. Not in this episode. So, I'll take care of those guys, hopefully in the next... Oh, I have a humanity. What should I do with it? I guess I should just hang on to it for now. But I'm going to take care of those guys in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys next time.